Can you spare a coin?
I'm Vernado. I handle the... I'm pretty handy. What needs to be fixed? Stop talking.
So tiresome.
What brings you to my little home underground? So, you've brought... I don't know if Tumund... Yes, this... That gives me a... Excellent! But before you go... A few years ago, an adventurer not unlike yourself sold me a musty old tome containing... But one of the moldy pages contained a recipe for a potion known... The formula looked sound. I put the book aside, because frankly, now that you're... The elixir of exploration is a... The formula describes many magnitudes of the brew. You bring me 10 samples of nerve. The best place for you to start would... Good luck. How goes this... Fantastic. You... According to my research from the tome... In any case... Leave me to my... How do you... What? Burn it. Any more luck finding Nernroot? Here's a weak elixir of exploration. Any more luck? I really can't... If you need to... Hey! You... Remember...
always look. Look near water. That's the best place to find Nurnberg. Hail!
Welcome to the... I have a... X. Go upstairs and look for the door on the... You too.
Hail!
I haven't time for fools.
Yes. Go upstairs. Farewell.
Greetings.
I take it you want something. Well, what is it?
Hello.
Farewell.
Hi there. You have the eyes of a trained marksman.
Oh, it's you.
Hail!
Hurry up before I change my mind.
You sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear conscience for what I'm about to propose. You prefer silence, then? As do I, my dear. Ironic, then, that I come to you now as speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. She's been watching you. That is why... Then heed my words, for I will not repeat them. On the green rope, there you will find a man. Do this, and the next time you sleep and look... Please, accept this token from the Dark Brotherhood. Now I bid... Have you not heard of the Dark Brotherhood? Join us, and you'll find the Dark. We kill for profit, for enjoy. We praise our... Know that Rufio is old and weak, and sleeps... I do not... Yes, I am a speaker, a representative. One of my duties... Your path is clear. Send Rufio to his death, and the Dark Brotherhood will embrace you as family. Take it. It's worthless to me anyway. You violated the law. Then...
Ha! You'll never take me down.
It's all over! Hey! Stop! Hey, come on now. There's no need. It's all over.